The other Monarchs records, an original and founding member of the Monarchs, Mr. Mike Gibson.
I didn't get the message. There's a short story. The last time I was at this auditorium was September 1980, when I retired, and Butch took the baton. So this is kind of romantic, however many years ago it was. The place didn't look the same. We're going to sing a love song for you. Do you remember Little Richard? It's a love song.
It's fast.
Yeah.